Hey guys! Today's video is another Halloween DIY. We made a vomiting pumpkin for the guinea pigs, which was super fun to prepare, and it was also really fun to see the guinea pigs taking it apart. I used one of the pumpkins that are safe to eat for humans as well. Definitely only use fresh pumpkin and not pumpkins that have been sitting on your porch for the past few weeks. But let's get into the video. For this DIY, you will need a pumpkin, a few slices of cucumber, a little bit of whatever your guinea pigs like and what could potentially look like hair, such as chicory, dill or fennel, and some lettuce. We used radicchio in this video. So start by removing the head of the pumpkin and then take out all of the messy stuff and the seeds. Pumpkin is a bit high in sugar, so if you want to make this recipe for a smaller group of piggies, just remove half of the pumpkin when you remove the top. My piggies usually only get pumpkin when we make pumpkin soup, which is about twice a year, but you can usually feed a few pieces once or twice a week, just not too much of it. Then you can carve a face into your pumpkin. For this DIY, it needs to have a big open mouth, but you can be completely creative with everything else. Then you can take one or two pieces of lettuce and put them into the pumpkin's mouth. Then cut a few pieces of cucumber into really small and thin pieces and kind of sprinkle them, I guess, on the lettuce. The last step is to give the pumpkin some hair. I used radicchio, dill and a little bit of chicory. Make sure that the hair is easy to access for the piggies so that they don't fall into the pumpkin out of excitement. And that's it! The pumpkin is ready for the guinea pigs to enjoy! I hope you enjoyed this video and see you guys next time. Bye!